I was in Adelaide, Australia, doing a gig many years ago, and I walked into the gig, and I heard the opening act, and it was this really amazing guitar playing. So I thought, "Who the heck is that?" And I went and I looked on the stage, and there was this little girl. Like, what is going on here, you know? And she was playing the backing tracks, and this was Orianthe. She's from Adelaide. And it was her first gig ever, and she was 15. And it was 15 or 16. And I was so impressed that I had a meeting with her and her folks the next day before I left. And I just felt, you know, this girl is really something. I didn't even see her as this little girl, as I did a guitar player with really great potential. So we kept in touch, just became friends. And then she released this record. And when she was making the record, she came to me and she asked me if I wanted to do a track with her, in which case I would love to, be very happy, you know, because she really can play, you know. And I thought, let's do something that is not what anybody would expect, because her record is very pop rock, you know. But I can tell you something, she loves playing the guitar and she can really play. I've had her come out on tour with me. She's opened for me. I've watched her play. I've jammed with her. She's come on stage and jammed with me, you know. And she's when I'm playing with her, I'm listening with the same ears that I'm listening and responding to is when I've got you know, Yngwie or Petrucci or Satriani or Johnson standing next to me, you know. And it was just great. You know, the idea was to do this piece that had like this call and response. So we did this thing and we made the video. They wanted to make a video and it was just so much fun to get up there. I mean, I used to hate making videos. It was such a pain in the ass, you know. You're doing your close-ups at 6 o'clock in the morning, you know, and they were all the videos that I used to do in the 80s, they, you know, they had fun elements to them, but they were all fake. They were very kind of transparent because there were storylines, you know, boy meet girl, you know, look cool here and you know, and you know, at this point you walk along the street and you do this, and you know, for me that was just acting, and I always feel silly when I'm acting, you know. For me, you know, that doesn't have anything to do with playing the shit out of the guitar, you know, which is what I believe I do best. That's why I love this video I did with Ori, because we're both playing the shit out of the guitar in a particular genre, and we're really enjoying it, and you can see that. And there's no acting. I mean, obviously we're playing to a track. And it's funny, it's like I read, you know, online and people are, you know, I occasionally will check some stuff out and people really enjoy it, but they say, oh, it's, you know, they're not plugged in. it's a video. It's fake. You know, we're pantomiming to the track. This is a video, but we did play. And, you know, you got to learn how to fake it even. It was fun because we were playing, in a sense, you know, we weren't acting. It was a good project.